right, whose world is it? Eddsworld. We talk all day, being rude. Maybe it's his smarts, maybe it's the dude. One thing's for certain, he doesn't make sense. Half the time it's gibberish, the other half's a googly blimps.
What?
And Matt. Also green overcoat. No one likes him as much as himself. He's got a formidable chin, though he doesn't know that word, cause he's got the intelligence of a kitchen shelf.
Hey.
Ed. Usually the leader, probably the first of them all to poke fun. He's the artist, he loves cola, and he's always trying to make a pun. Probably due to his linguistic education.
That's terrible.
Eddsworld.